Yo, it's time to man up, you got something to prove. Fighting for dollar signs, money walks if you lose. This is real talk, leave the bullshit at home. It's not a battle, it's a war in the dock for the throne. From the streets to the stage, bring the heat to get paid. No mercy for MCs, not bringing the A game. So if you think that you're hot, bring your shit to the spot. Put your money where your mouth is, king of the dock.
Hey yo, what up, welcome to King of the Dock. Put your money where your mouth is, volume 5. You know what it is, man, I'm your host, Organic. Check my stuff out on MySpace/OrganicHipHop. We got my 4 judges with me. Starting over here, introduce yourself.
What up, man, Nameless. Bring me beer for votes. What's up?
Yeah, it's a kid cocky. D Waters, Jack Squad all day. You see it.
Biz, Urbanology Magazine. Hip hop ain't dead. It lives in the north. Need a bio. I'm writing it, please.
Punjakin IQ Movement. Boom Bap Radio.
Boom Bap.
Bomb, bomb, all right, man. Bomb. Diaz chose to go first, so it's 1 minute on Diaz whenever he decides to start. Diaz versus T West.
All right, listen. You're a faggot ass rapper that don't wanna battle. He just wants to bubble. And with songs like that, pussy, now you know you're in trouble. I feel bad for your block. You're a disgrace to the jungle, and you still couldn't beat me if I froze up and stumbled. And that's me being humble. Cause you're a disgrace to all the hoods in Toronto. You ain't never done no gangster shit, but damn, you talk a lot though. The only time he loaded guns is playing Grand Theft Auto. So get the fuck out my face with all your phony stanzas before I slap you with my dick and show you who's the boss like Tony Danza. Yo, your mixtapes are garbage. I spit down on that. Fuck your beats and your raps. Your whole sound is trash. And you look like an ugly Chris Brown on crack. So really, dog, if you a killer, then get your mother off my dick. You ain't an assassin. Make some noise for the Jungle City, bitch.
Hey, yo, hey, yo, it's on T West.
All right. See, I've been featured on HHC and Flow 93, so I don't know how the fuck he feels that he can compare to me. I've got hot singles, but dog, you suck. He couldn't count a single if he tried adding up all the bitches he fucked. Hey, yo, Biz, what is this? See, I would've bought a shirt, but this dude, he's gonna put you out of business. Cause if hip-hop ain't dead and lives in the north and this is all that we have to show, then no wonder they only play the fucking Pussycat Dolls on Flow. Hey, yo, the boy West got a heart still. See, this dude first approached me, he's like, yo, let's battle for 5 bills. I told him 1 bill. West broke, that's what's said by the haters. Nah, just when I beat him, I still wanted to leave him with enough money for his illegal immigrant papers. You can find me out in Jungle, I'm chilling with OGs. He at home all alone watching reruns of the OC. And dog, you're dumb, that's how I feel. And that's all I can tell. Is he a battle rapper? Nah, cause you really sound like you belong in ESL.
Yo, it's 1 minute, man. It's on Diaz.
All right, listen, yo. I beat many fools like this before, and I ain't never racist. But here's a clever statement. Start selling rocks or shooting jump shots, because as a rapper, you'll never make it. I'm a real MC. I spit Thought Lee. You rap about guns and girls and how you get lots, see? But the shoes and the wristwatch be the jeans and the sweaters what his bitch bought me. Yo, listen, you'll never blow up and get cake. Your shit's fake and you sound like every other rapper on a mixtape. So come on, dog, just turn some auto-tune on and make up a little dance. Cause you couldn't stand a chance if the judges wrote your verses. Now fuck that, remember, you're not a blood, you're not a thug, and you don't hustle neither. That's why your whole act is a fucking joke like Russell Peters.
Yo, it's on T West, round 2.
See, this dude trying to claim my bitch, and since he says that I done it, I guess I'm gonna come around here with some gangster shit. See, I tried to put D on the flex. I introduced him to Piff, and if he could do that, I'd give him some X. But this dude was just a clown still. I told him, bring me Hydro. The stupid fuck brought back an electricity bill. But I was giving D another chance. So what I did is I brought him to the whip, and I introduced him to a chick that I had on Smash. But she came back saying, fuck his ass. Like, honestly, T, he gave me 2 jokes. I pushed him off and told him he ain't worth the cash. You can find me in the club. I'm there and I'm mad ripped. Or find me at the bar with a bitch with some bad tits. He's a loser from high school with mad zits. And you're so ugly that standing next to you, Organic, he looks like Brad Pitt. Yo. He jerks off, yo. He jerks off to gay sex scenes. You could catch him in his basement beating it off and using the cream. His mom coming downstairs, he's trying to turn off the screen. But then when he books her, he's like, Mom, it ain't what it seems.
All right.
Yeah, it's on Diaz.
So King of the Dot gives you a chance, and that's the best that you can do? I feel really bad for whoever bet their checks on you, because they just made the worst investment move. And we could double down, and I'll battle the rest of your whole crew, because I'm Latino, and I always got some room for a little jungle food. See, you have primitive punchlines. No one's trying to hear it. Your whole persona is fake, your style is generic, and you're spitting so weak, even the camera's embarrassed. So come on, Doc. And just focus on your rap. And I don't give a damn. I never even had to write this on a track. And that's right, I rip it all right, all tight. And it's okay, it's all right. Yo, now listen, I don't give a damn. This is the way I'm spitting. No, it's not planned. Just a freestyle. Now look at me now. I hit the weed out and say peace out. Yo, now check it. Now you will never beat me. There's no way that you can see me the way that I freak these. I'm bound to damage you. You're an amateur on this fucking camera.
That's it, round three, it's on T-West.
All right. Hey, yo, dog, now I ain't hating on no gays, that's true. But it's quite evident nobody's rating you. And, dog, I ain't hating you. But let's be real. Even Kid Twist looks more straight than you. Wait. He wanna beat me so bad, he wanna. He's like, he tried to freestyle last round, but he knows that he's been rehearsing for the married month, so he gotta. Your girl's pussy looks like ER trauma. Has so many diseases that it's feared by the Pentagon and Obama. Yo, this dude wanna beat me, getting snuffed. Look at his face. He's like, fuck you, organic, you set me up. I didn't even mean to do this much damage, but it's kind of hard not to show the bitch in you when your name Diaz sounds like a perfume fragrance. So me, I just ruined this fool, and your Roger's giving the blackberry for the way that I just took the student to school.
Hey, yo, King the Dog, we just had a hard battle, man, my man Diaz. Of course, man, so you know what it is. Diaz to my left, T-West to my right, only one winner.
Let the card speak for itself, man. T-West takes it, my man. Yeah!